From this point, we are driving into the wilderness. As you can see behind me, public road ends in 20 kilometers. And they are warning, especially truckers, you will see how far I can get with my bike. Dirt road, it's okay when it's a good weather, but I have to be careful. So we will see how far I will get into the wilderness.
We are now at Aure Bru, the bridge of Aure, and here we have a road going west. And to the left here, you see we go further into the wilderness. Vidalen, Duvan, Gulsvik. So, Aure Bru. We came from Sokna, 14 kilometers, and over there we go to Bråten, over here. And we have the chapel also, on the other side. And we will see how far we can ride the bike in this direction. The road is changing a bit. After a while, I guess there will be some dirt road. Thank you. Well, I guess this was the end of this tour today, because here we have a bomavgift. We have to pay 75 korons to continue, and it's a dirt road, and I don't think I will continue with this bike this time. I have to know exactly how long I can drive. This is the end for this time. Another time perhaps I will do some research about how far I can go with my bike. I think I will go back, and then I will try to find a spot where I can do some picnic. Thank you.